home remedies for thyroid problem. But I will talk about two effective home remedies today. For first home remedies, we need 1.5 teaspoon of garum seed and 3 glass of water. We need to mix it and need to boil it till it reduces to a 1/2 glass of water. Then when it will be warm, we can drink like azo green tea or tea in early morning in empty stomach. We can drink garum tea 2 to 3 months. It will work like magic. Then we can take it by having blood work. Now let's talk about second home remedies. For second home remedies, we need 1 teaspoon of fenugreek seed, 1 teaspoon of cumin seed, and some cinnamon stick. And we need to mix it with 3 glasses of water, and we need to boil it till it reduces to a 1/2 glass of water. And when it will be warm, we can drink like tea or green tea after our evening meal, and it can also drunk before our dinner, but we must give at least 2 hours of gap before our dinner. Ideally, it is better to drink after evening meal. So both home remedies you can drink 2 to 3 months according to your thyroid level. Once your thyroid level is normal, you can drink once in a week or twice a week like green tea or tea. So try to make these home remedies at home and drink and share your experience with us. How do you like? And if you have other problem also, you can comment to us. And we will make other thyroid related video in our other episode. So please don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe our channel. Wherever you are, whatever you are doing, try to do best. Stay healthy and happy. Namaskar. Bye-bye.